Yeah, that shit gives me the creeps.
You're too old for this shit.
You're 35.
That's a good point. Send it, Cal! Good day.
All right, Doug, you ready?
Not really, man. This thing looks like shit.
That checks out.
Why do I have to do this again?
Oh, because if you don't, they're going to kill you. So. Don't think, Doug. Just do. I love it. Here we go. Gonna jump it, guys. It's gonna go great.
Ready? Are you good?
Doug's ready. Awesome. Doug, say you're ready.
All right, we're going on in three.
All right.
Two. One.
Here we go, baby. Come on. Yeah.
Stop.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey.
Stop.
Hey.
Stop.
Hey. Stop. What the hell? What the hell are you doing? Who the hell are you? You almost blew the whole movie.
Oh, what fucking movie? Are
you... Our movie.
This is...
You were in that thing? You could have died. That was about to explode. It still might.
All right, well, congrats on the movie. Good luck. Eat shit.
Excuse me?
Fuck off.
I'm from Hollywood.
Whatever, I'm from Texas.
I will not fuck off. Sorry, guys, we got another one. It's gonna be great.
Right, I still gotta do it?
Yes.
This is probably the jankiest ramp I've ever seen. It's plywood strapped to lightning poles.
You're right. Solid.
That's not good.
This thing. Look at this. Oh, yeah.
Listen. Doesn't sound like that makes any difference at all with this
Doug,
thing.
Listen. Listen.
Your pink says it boots.
All. It says it all.
Rules of us, man, just pretty much clean up after yourself, don't throw up, don't shit in the toilet. Other than that, we gotta get to the show, we gotta make sure Co's there. It's been pretty good here lately. He ain't been late that much, so other than that, it's pretty fun to be on the bus and shit, but Jesus Christ.